2018 Benelli 402S City Cruiser comes in with a modern design that is strikingly similar to the Ducati's D-Whale. It boasts of smooth performance and superior quality riding with advanced features and a highly efficient engine. It is on display at the 2017 EICMA show in Milan, Italy. Benelli 402S gets a comfortable and spacious saddle, broad foot pegs and wide handlebars that make it comfortable for everyday city riding as well as occasional weekend off-roading facilities. It is seen at EICMA with upside-down forks, oscillating swing arm with mono shock absorbers, adjustable in spring pre-loading and a braking system that comprises of double 260mm semi-floating disc in front and 240mm retractable disc at the rear. It sits on 17 black alloy wheels fitted with 127 PR 17 and 160/60R17 tires. It has a 16-liter fuel tank and saddle height at 740mm. The headlamp is a distinctive Benelli design and closely resembles the TNT 300. It gets an LED projector lamp and fully digital instrument cluster. Short tail section gets LED lights and there is also a side-mounted twin-barrel exhaust.